We're looking at the common reed grass here, dotting the shoreline of Brooklyn. They grow 5 to 15 feet in height, and it's commonly found around the world. They're initially reddish, and then silver, and finally turn tan in color. I can't wait to see them go tan in the autumn time here in New York City.